And the defendant, Hannah Gutierrez, guilty of involuntary manslaughter as charged in count one.
Hannah Gutierrez right there is in custody in New Mexico this morning awaiting sentencing. It took jurors less than 3 hours to convict her in the 2021 death of cinematographer Halnia Hutchinson on the set of the movie Rust. Alec Baldwin's gun fired the shot, if you will remember. But it was her job to oversee the guns and ammo on set. A jury found Gutierrez not guilty of tampering with evidence.